Welcome to the Week at Belmont. I'm Erin Carson. First up, if you missed the 90s and love Africa, boy do we have a story for you. United for Change sponsored a 1 mile walk today to raise awareness about poverty and AIDS in Africa, led by Hanson. Take the Walk started at Belmont and ended at Vanderbilt's bookstore. Besides being the name of the walk, Take the Walk is also the name of Hanson's new book. Bop indeed. Moving on, the Beeman is introducing a group fitness breakdancing class set to run through the end of November. The class is geared towards beginners, so no experience required. There you go. So, when you acquire those mad dancing skills, you might want some music to accompany you. Between now and November 15, Zipcar is celebrating, wait for it, Ziptoberfest.
Oh, I get it.
It's clever, isn't it?
It's really funny.
By giving away one free iPod Touch every week. But you have to sign up and reserve a car for a chance to win. So it's free-ish, kind of. And speaking of things that happen in October, Halloween is Saturday, and one member of our crew is really excited about Halloween. I mean, really. And finally, in case you've finally given up trick-or-treating or you just really don't have any other plans, Fall Follies is Saturday. Show times are at 3 p.m. and 8 p.m. and admission is free. Well, that's it for this week's episode. We hope you'll join us again next Wednesday for another edition of The Week at Belmont. Until then, I'm Erin Carson.
Badass.